We have to be careful. We have a special device inside our helmet that allows us to